It is, I can hear it. Steering. Yeah.
What? These were down there, it washed out.
Yeah, baby.
Sure, we're getting up through that one.
I don't think it's gonna be a good option.
Well, yeah, I think he's got Joey in there with him. Do you see that smoke? Jessica, how are you going to approach this today? If in doubt, floor it.
I don't think that's the strategy.
No, I don't think so for this one. This is not a momentum one, is it?
Keep my belt. No.
Keep it cool. Good luck, babe.
All right, here we go, Brian on Rattle Rock.
I do this in two-wheel drive, man.
Dude, two-wheel high in reverse.
Yep. Hey. When you get up, turn. You got a big rock right here. Once you get up, turn. There you go. Crawlers, baby!
Shut up, Ryan, they're going flat!
Hey!
You bring Jeff up there?
Yeah. Alright, Jeff, your turn to show him up. Woo!
Keep up. You're coming too fast.
I know, she's outrunning the cruise.
Jesus Christ.
That's why I was standing behind the tree with my arm extended out to the right to film. Staying out of the way.
Piece of cake. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Hey, Brian.
Hang on, Jess! Awesome, girl.
That was great.
Oh, that was so impressive.
I love your style. Close your eyes and pull.
I knew you'd show him up.
Hey, Brian. What were you doing?
Watch your thumbs. Back up. Alright, see if you can cut between this rock. You got a big rock right here, just gonna have to bump it to get over that. You're on that rock. You think you're gonna have to come back a little bit. Turn him. little bit more. No. Alright. Now turn that way a little bit. Don't fall off this rock. That way. Now do that again.
Back up?
No, go forward.
Back up.
She can't. That's as far as you can go back. Cut them that way.
Yeah.
Alright, try to go forward, see if you can get over that.
I had to put something right. Or I put something in that ditch so that rock don't take out that radius rod, but this is slamming.
Well, see if she eases up. Let's see if it'll touch. Just ease up, crawl.
Yeah, you went over it now.
Yeah. You're good. Cut your wheel so she can get up on this rock. No, other way.
Yeah. You gotta come back. That's enough. Cut the wheel this way now. Yup. Just slowly. Just keep going and you turn as you go. There you go. Good job.
Good job, Jess. Take a drink.
It's definitely doable. You can get up it. Stop.
Back up.
That's it. Cut that way as much as you can. All right.
Now what?
Bump it from there. Turn right. Yep. All right. You're in a little better shape there. His belt is toast. Hey, hold up, Jessica.
She gone there somehow. Watch your leg there. Okay, Brian, let it cool. See where her mark is on there?
I think that's better for me. I thought she went up over here.
Did she?
And drove her belly all the way across that rock and that rock.
Yeah, you can't do it. You're too heavy.
I can't believe she did.
So you just got to try and get to the side of that vertical face?
Yeah, that looks best to me.
I think that's it. You should got to be harder hit. And killed it?
Yeah.
Killed the belt?
Yeah, I killed it. Better, I ain't got no gears left. Got that extra belt?
In your box.
Is it?
Yeah.
Right up that without the winch.
I just didn't want to take a chance.
Really?
Yep. Couldn't get the winch up, so she just drove up.
She drove it.
Really?
Yes.
Oh my God.
Let me just try it one time.